Allen stopped it with a skate. Back of the net is Gilmore. Gilmore going the other way. Trying to get out front of the wrapper out of a stop. Craig stopping the puck on the boards. Wood for Gilmore.
Sundin up there. Now, Sundin scored earlier on a backhand.
Gilmore has set it up. And here it is. Gilmore knew it. He saw number 13 pull away for the net. And Sundin scored another pretty goal.
There's Amy Gilmore and his daughter Madison, who are enjoying this moment.
That's just as Sundin took the pass. And there's the goal. Canadians have defeated Pittsburgh powerhouse Penguins 1-0.